A Qantas flight from Townsville to Brisbane has dropped 20,000 feet in a matter of minutes after losing cabin pressure. While the pilot followed standard procedure, some passengers have criticised a lack of communication by the airline after their emergency landing in Rockhampton.
On board a full Qantas flight 1871, an unexpected problem. The mid-air emergency identified around 20 minutes after the Alliance plane left Townsville, bound for Brisbane, forcing the pilot to drop more than 21,000 feet in 6 minutes to a level where oxygen masks wouldn't be required.
It just said emergency descent, so we started coming down.
It was quite scary because your stomach just jumps.
Sparking a priority landing in Rockhampton. Touching down on solid ground where maintenance crews were waiting, all 94 passengers then put on the airline's next two flights out.
There was zero communication on the ground, so the only way we found out what was going on was to check the Qantas app, and that was changing back forth with different flights, different times.
Andrew and Shelley among those who then faced other delays in Brisbane.
We're heading to Harvey Bay back home today, but we've missed our flight this morning, but we're on another one this afternoon.
While Naomi's now fearing her flight back to Townsville on Thursday.
Not looking forward to it, to be honest. I'm actually quite sick in the stomach from the whole scenario today.
Kate Lamb, 9 News.